One cute little Svetlana trait is that whenever I'm not wearing socks, she will very consistently come and lay against my feet and like press her face into my foot. Like she's an old Russian mother telling me to put sock on. You must wear sock to survive long Russian winter, daddy. Oh, now I'm doing her voice. She's like, I'm all excited. Svetlana. You're doing Svetlana's voice. She likes to hear that.